Let's show the coin RFID card first. Each coin RFID card has a different card number. Read the RFID coin card. Read the T577 white card. Register an RFID coin card on the access control machine. Then T5577 can also swipe the card to open the door. Open the door with the RFID coin card. You can paste the RFID coin card on your mobile phone to open the door.